it out. Go ahead. Is your bike running?
Well, they were telling me that first gear's broken, so I have to put it in second.
Okay, but is the engine running right now?
No.
Okay, go ahead. Start up. Ooh, careful. Don't fucking go off the edge too, Daddy. Yeah, it doesn't go in first. There is no first, so at least you're in gear. At least you know. So just be careful right here. Try it again. Try it again. Keep your clutch in. Keep your clutch in and still get started.
Hey, remember the clutch slowly. Yeah. Going fast again.
Slowly on the clutch. Slowly, slowly, slowly. There you go. Keep going.
Gas.
More gas.
That was perfect on the clutch, but more gas.
Easy. More gas.
More.
Until you're revving. There you go. Oh, you almost had it. You almost had it.
Hardest part.
Yeah.
And stop letting it out. Like, once it engages, stop
taking it out. Oh, there's no one. Thank you. okay?
Yeah.
All right.
Good. I knew. I just couldn't avoid it. If I pointed, I would have swerved. So I'm like, let me just fall, you know?
At least it wasn't full speed, you know?
Yeah, it wasn't too bad. It looked like she was alright. She popped out of me. She popped up.
It's on video.
She took a little spill.
Yeah, she did. She's a trooper, though. All things considered, man. On a fucking little 80. She almost took a spill way back. I saw her, but she recovered really good. Almost everyone else would have taken that spill. Fuck, I'm gonna be hungry and thirsty when we get back, man.
Yeah,
we're gonna cook it up, man, real good. Now it's concrete the rest of the way.
passing them.
I see a Uriel down there. I'm recording them.
All right.
Coming down the hill.